A very good morning, dear children. Hope you all are doing good. So let's start with our today's class. So children, let's start the class. Everyone take out page number 45 of your workbook. Page number 45 of your workbook. So yesterday we have done till question number 9. Today we'll continue from question number 10. So let's start. Very short answer questions. Look at the shapes and answer the questions. So you can see here some of the shapes, right? Which 2D shapes are these? You can see yellow color is your circle, green color is your triangle, and red color is your rectangle, isn't it? Now let's answer to the questions. Number 10, how many triangles are there? Count the number of triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many triangles are there? 6 triangles. So you can write 6 triangles. You can also write in sentence, there are 6 triangles. 6 triangles. TRIANGLES, triangles. Next, number 11. How many different shapes are there in the given picture? How many different shapes are there? One is triangle, then circle, and rectangle. So how many different shapes are here? You can see 3 different shapes, right? How many different shapes are there in the given pictures? 3 different shapes. So you can write the answer 3. Number 12. How many circles are there? Count the number of circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you write 4. Done. Then let's move to question number 13. Let's see next question, number 13. Look at the figure and answer the questions. So we are going to see this house and we are going to answer to these questions. Let's read the first question. How many rectangles are there? How many rectangles are there? Just see. 1, right? This door is of rectangle shape. So the answer is 1. You can write here A, 1. Next, B. How many circle are there? How many circle are there? 1. Right? So B, 1. Next, C. How many square are there? How many square are there, children? Count. 1, 2, 1, 2, and this big one, right? 3. So square, you can write 3. Next, D. How many triangles are there? How many triangles can you see? This roof, right? So this is of triangle shape. 1. So this is the answer to the questions. Next, number 14. Look at the given picture and answer the questions below. So you have to see these vegetables and we are going to answer to these questions. A. How many brinjals are there? How many brinjals are there? 1. Right? So you can put A. Write the answer 1. B. How many fruits and vegetables are there in all? So how many fruits and vegetables are there? Can you count? We have to count all the fruits and vegetables, okay? So here it comes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the answer is 9. Answer is 9. Is it done? Next question number 15. Shami had a few erasers, pencils and sharpeners. Look at the picture and find the number of eraser he has. So let's count the number of erasers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right? So the answer is, how many erasers does she has? 7. Oh, one more is here. 8. How many erasers? 8 erasers. Okay? Next, number 16. Nisha went to a bakery along with her father. She bought the items given in the picture. Make the collection of each type of item. So children, in place of collection, what we can do? First is what? You can see this is pancake, right? So this is pancake, children. How many pancakes can you see in this collection? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you cannot draw, you can draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means how many pancakes? 6 pancakes. Okay? Then next is pizza. How many pizzas can you see here? 3 pizzas, right? So we'll draw 3 lines here. 1, 2, 3. And we'll write the number in the last row. Clear? Now next question, number 17. Soni and Honey had different fruits as shown. Make collection of each type of fruit. So you can see here. Now let's make the collection for each type of fruit. First is banana. Now children, let's count how many bananas are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? So we can do what? If you find it difficult in drawing bananas, we can draw lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can write the answer 5. Next comes orange. Now let's see how many orange they had. 1, 2. So let's draw 2 lines. 1, 2, and you can write the number here. Next fruit is mango. Now let's count the number of mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many lines we can draw? 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, apples. 1, 2, 3. So you can draw 3 apples, 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. So you can put the number 3 here. Now if you count all the items, children, 5 plus 2 is 7, then 7 plus 4 is 11, and 11 plus 3 is 14, right? Now just see whether you get 14 fruits or not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That means the collection which you have made is correct. Okay? Now let's move to next question, number 18. Observe the collection given and answer the following questions. So you can see here again different types of shapes are here, right? Now let's answer to the question A. How many circles are there? Let's count the number of circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what? How many circles? 8. You can write 8. Next, B. Which shape is maximum in number? Which shape is maximum in number? You have to count, okay? For this, children, you can count circles. Circle are 8, okay? Then triangle. How many triangles are here? You just count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, right? 11 triangles. And then comes rectangle, right? So you can see how many rectangles are here. The answer will be, children, the maximum shape is your triangle. You just count and you will get the maximum number of shapes is which one is here? Your triangle. 12. One more is there, so you get 12 triangles. Okay, this is how you can find the number of rectangles, and then you can compare. You will come to know that triangles are more in number. Okay, so children, kindly do this in your workbook, and if you find difficulty in this, we can discuss it again in our next class. That's all for today. Thank you so much.